be able to actually mention why we're all here. So, thank you. I can pass it over to David now, and if you do have any questions, I'm more than happy to answer them.
Is a lawyer, and she really understands kind of the legal background here. I'm a journalist and more a commentator, so maybe I have a little more freedom to kind of.